Here comes Johnson over for Buchberger. And now the puck along the boards in a Predator zone, and they all cluster there. Johnson is not happy with Hartnell.
He can hit after, and lots of pushing and shoving as Kelly Buchberger and Cale Hulse square off, and all the gloves are off with these two guys.
So Hulse and Buchberger will become the main event. Hulse throws a right at Buchberger. Buchberger without a helmet. Hulse has still got his. Now Buchberger trying to pin him up against the boards. But both these guys are... if they're tough. Whoa, Hulse comes up with a left. And now Buchberger.
Lots of pushing and shoving as these two combatants start to get their positioning, and that's something that has continued on in years past. Kurt Hulse playing with the Calgary Flames when Kelly Buchberger was with the Edmonton Oilers, and a big hit on Johnson.